So Al-Abbas radiyallahu anhu said, before you came to this world, O Messenger of Allah, you were in paradise. And in paradise, in the shades of the trees of paradise, in the back of Adam. Then you came down to earth, meaning as a soul in the back of Adam. And you were not even a human being yet. Not even a mudghah. Mudghah is like a piece of meat. Wala alaq, not even alaqa, like clotted blood. You know, the baby in the womb will remain for 40 days as nutfa first. Nutfa. Nutfa is a mixture of both liquids, the man and the woman, for 40 days. Then it turns into alaqa, clotted blood, piece of blood, for 40 days. Then it turns into mudghah, like piece of meat, for another 40 days. So 40 days plus 40 days plus 40 days, 120, 4 months. That's when the angel is sent and he places the soul inside that fetus. He said, you came down to earth and you weren't a human being yet. Not even a mudghah or alaqa in a womb. بَلْ نُطُفَةٌ تَرْكَبُ السَّفِينَ وَقَدْ أَلْجَمَ نَسْرًا وَأَهْلَهُ الْغَرَقُ. Meaning you kept moving from the back of Adam, because from his descendants, then to the back of his son, then from his son to his son, from generation to generation, and you were in the back of Prophet Nuh alayhi salam, who were in Noah's Ark, because he came from his descendants. And at the time when the idols drowned, Nasr is one of the idols they used to worship. Then he said, you kept moving from the back of a man to the womb of a woman, from one generation to another. And also, you were with Ibrahim alayhi salam when he was thrown into that huge fire. So how could he get burnt? He said, until you reached with that lineage to Khindif, that's a lady, a name of a lady that was well known from the tribe of Quraysh, from that lineage. Then when you were born, the earth lit and the horizons became enlightened by your light. So we are living in the blessings of that light and we get the guidance from you. So the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam was praised by his uncle Al-Abbas. And the Prophet made supplication for him because he made that poem in which he praised the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam.